Hello, we're going to make a parrot today. Inflate a balloon leaving a 3-inch flat tail. The first two bubbles you twist to make the head. Twist the first 3-inch bubble. Twist the second 3-inch bubble. Fold the bubbles together and lock both ends of the chain of the two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the third 1-inch bubble. It's a neck. The next three bubbles will make the bird body wings and body. We will make them using the bird body fold or bird body twist. Twist the fourth 5-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the wings of the parrot. Twist the sixth 4-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the sixth bubble between the fourth and fifth bubbles. Pull the fourth and fifth bubbles apart and roll the sixth bubble between them. You made the bird body twist or fold. The next four bubbles will make legs of the parrot. Twist the seventh 1-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble. Twist the ninth 1-inch bubble. And the tenth 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. The rest part of balloon is the 11th bubble. It's the tail. You have made the parrot. Use a permanent marker to draw the face and wings of the parrot. Congratulations! You have made the parrot. You also have learned the bird body twist or bird body fold. You will quite often use this twist to make many other animals, bodies, heads, faces, and anything else your imaginations will come to. There would be just little difference in the size and proportions of the bubbles. Have fun!